Hello, I'm Sri from CBTU. Welcome to the Ethical Hacker training course based on CEH certification program by AC Council. Module DOS DDoS attacks. Section attack types. DOS attacks are characterized by explicit attempt by attackers to prevent legitimate users of service from using that service. Generally, DOS attacks either crash the services or flood the services. These are the popular attack types. Distributed DOS attack, application layer attacks, advanced persistent DOS, AP DOS, and denial of service as a service. It's like anything as service, XSaaS. Of all these, the most serious attacks are distributed. A DDoS attack is a DOS attack where the attacker uses more than one unique IP address. Traffic flooding the victim originates from many different systems, sources, and it's impossible to stop the attack simply by using firewall ingress filtering. It also makes it very difficult to distinguish between legitimate user traffic from the attack traffic when it is spread across many points of origin. DDoS attacks may involve forging of IP sender address, IP address spoofing. This further complicates identifying and defeating the attack. The scale of DDoS attacks continue to rise over recent years, exceeding terabit per second. In the OSI model, the application layer is the user interface that is responsible for displaying data and images to the user in a human recognizable format and to interface with the presentation layer below it. An attack is disguised to look like legitimate traffic except it targets specific application packets. The attack on the application layer can disrupt services such as the retrieval of information or search function, or browser function, email services, photo applications, etc. Layer 7 DDoS attack is a form of DDoS attack where the attackers target the application layer of the OSI model. The attack disables specific function or features of a website. The application layer attacks is often used against financial institutions to distract IT and security personnel from security breaches. Advanced persistent DOS, AP DOS attack is an advanced persistent threat, APT attack. This is done by the skilled and resourced hackers. Service providers need specialized monitoring and incident response services and the defense capabilities for this AP DOS attack mitigation. This type of attack involves layer 2 network layer DDoS attacks through layer 7 application layer HTTP flirts, followed by SQL injection and cross-site scripting attacks. So now we are getting anything as service, like this denial of service as a service. DOSHAS is coming up. This is offered with a genuine intention to provide stress testing services to perform unauthorized denial of service attacks. Denial of service as service are usually powered by a botnet to produce the traffic. Thanks for watching.